Hybrid IT does play a key role in delivering services more efficiently, and it will require a transformation of the IT department. So a lot of resources and engineers, especially on the support side of the department, will be reskilled, redeployed in brand new roles. They will be able to support the third parties or vendor management. So the hybrid IT will require a transformation and will require a lot of reskill of existing resources, which are going to be redeployed in different areas.